dodge a film. Drive a GTO, wear a uniform, a line of government loan. I'm worth a million in prizes. Yeah, I'm through with sleeping on the sidewalk. No more beating my brains. No more beating my brains. With liquor and drugs. With liquor and drugs. Well, I'm just a modern guy. Of course I had it in my ear before. Could have lost for long. Could have lost for long. I got lost for long. Got lost for long. Oh, I lost for long. Oh, I lost for long. Just a modern guy. Of course I had it in my ear before. Could have lost for life. Could have lost for life. Well, here comes Johnny, yeah, again. With the liquor and drugs. Let a death machine. I know he's gonna do another striptease.
Hi, I'm Dawn. I did the zip wire off the Tyne Bridge for the Fordy Cup and the British Heart Foundation. I raised £200, which was more than my target. It doesn't seem a lot in the grand scheme of things, but every little helps, and I'm very proud and honoured to be part of such a fantastic charity. Massive thank you to Vicky for organising such a great day. It was brilliant, terrifying, but brilliant. And I hope everybody raises lots of money for such a great cause. And thank you for letting me be a part of it.
Hi everybody, it's Vic here. Just like to say, welcome to the club. You know it's going to be a special day. So everybody dive deep into your pockets. Get that money in because we want to beat the target that we had last year. I sell the domino cards. I've been selling them for, you know, a good year now. The remainder of the money off the end of the domino card goes into the bucket at the end of the bar, which is for the charity. So what I'm asking you to do, lads and lasses, is dig deep in your pockets, buy them domino cards, and have a good day, and just have a good day. Thanks everybody, cheers.
Hello, I'm Derek, I work for HP. My daughter Keldang and I and a bunch of mates from work did the Newcastle 10K Stampede. I ran the race course, lots of obstacles, lots of running, good fun, good challenge. We did it for the British Heart Foundation. Good cause, helps people locally, and we raised just over £2,000 and we're going to do it again this October.
I have been asked to do a short video of the reasons and why I done the zip wire. Why, I haven't a clue. I got forced into it by Vicky and Rachel on one Sunday when I was drunk, and they forced to do it. And it's strange because I'm shit frightened of heights, which coming from an ex-fireman is ironic. But when I say ex-fireman, I applied in field of fitness. Would pass the aptitude. Reasons for doing it? Well, it's for the day, to be honest, and a great cause, British Heart. And of course, the big fella Graham, who the day is all about. And incidentally, the only person that's ever got us to dress as a woman. That was a party, by the way, it wasn't just me and Graham. I wasn't that keen on them. So let's have a good day, have a good drink. Sorry I can't be there. I hope to see you all soon when I get back. Bye.
My name is Kev, and I've done the Newcastle Zipwire for the Fordy Cup for 2017. I've done it in memory of Graham Ford, who was a lovely man, and it raised money for the British Heart Foundation, a charity close to him and his family, and I managed to raise £360 for that event. Thank you very much.
I'm Wendy, and I was part of the team who jumped off the Tyne Bridge doing the zipwire in aid of the British Heart Foundation and in memory of Mr. Graham Ford, who unfortunately I never had the pleasure of meeting, but I've been told he was such a nice, kind man with a heart of gold. Anyway, the days leading up to the zipwire, I was getting more and more nervous. And on the day of the zipwire, walking across the Tyne Bridge, because I'm scared of heights anyway, I was so nervous. In fact, I was nearly in tears. Until it came to the actual part where I had to step over the side of the Tyne Bridge and see nothing but river below us. I was pooping myself. But anyway, I done it, and the zipwire actually going down was great. Thoroughly enjoyed it. I'm totally glad I've done it, and we raised plenty of money for the British Heart Foundation, and I'm hoping that Graham and we've done Graham and the British Heart Foundation proud.
My name's Rachel. I done a zipwire from the Tyne Bridge for the Fordy Cup 2017, and I raised £563.
I'm Dale, and I done Sober October for the British Heart Foundation. I remember one of the best blokes I've ever met, and raised £400.
Hi, my name's Audrey. I'm doing a sponsored growing my hair from the 2nd of August last year to the 28th of May this year. All in aid of the Heart Foundation, which is very close to my heart. Also in memory of a dear friend, Graham Ford.
Like this. Okay, Steve, and I'm currently running a guest on my cars. Problem is £250 and that will fall towards the British Heart Foundation.
Today's news is all about the monies collected in for the Fordy Cup by myself and with a lot of help from my friends. First up, we've got £330 from my 60th birthday, which was a superb amount. We've also getting £120 from work. My new game Hoops has a rolling total of £60 at the moment, which will probably go up. And finally, last but not least, the penny draw. For yous who've had the privilege of putting your hand in me sack, yes, I'm talking to you, Lynn Butler, I do believe we're going to raise about £800 off that, which gives you a grand total of £1,200, which I believe is very, very good. I'd just like to thank yous all again for all your help. Bye!
Hello, it's Alan the Pie Man here. This is the fifth time we've tried to make this video, but Margaret's not very savvy on technology.
Where are you?
I've been asked to make a statement about the Fordy Cup. We make pies for the Fordy Cup. My wife's idea was to make people get donations for the Fordy Cup. So she deserves the applause for that. Why do we make the pies? To keep the memory of Graham Ford alive, and all donations go to British Heart Foundation. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Denise. I've raised over £200 for British Heart Foundation. I'm getting a tattoo. All donations gone to the Fordy Cup 2017. Poof.
Hi, I'm Vicky and I did the Tynebridge Zipwire for the Fordy Cup 2017. It was absolutely terrifying but amazing and I raised £535, which was way more than my target. So thank you all for the sponsors and the support, and on behalf of myself and my mum, thank you so much for making this special day happen. Thank you.